super cute ferrets with me today on appointment. And this guy here has Cushing's disease. So